people always assume that my influences are heavily in sort of the female punk rock artists of you know, the late 70s, like Susie Sue and Polystyrene, and I respect them, but I've never really listened to that much stuff. I've always been really much more into rock and roll, and I think psychedelic or noisy and weird.